keep you dancing and your mind off the fact that you live in a place where you can't drink the tap water.
Truth. It's actually full of estate agents and Russians.
Thank you, Benji.